welcome back to another Mat Pilates session with me, Janique. Last week, it was all about lengthening the crown of the head without sticking the ribs out or lift the neck up. Today, we're going to take it down, lengthen the lumbar spine down towards the sacrum, because opposition energy, elongation, all these concepts and skills in Pilates is meant to decompress the spine, make it stronger at the same time, breathe bigger, stronger in the abs. Let's come up to standing. So first things first, you place your feet underneath your knees, underneath your pelvis, and your crown of the head is reaching up, and now your sacrum is reaching down. So mindful that you're not pushing your pelvis forward, nor are you arching your back. Your pelvis is right underneath your rib cage. And when you do it well, you feel your feet grounding down on the floor. And then you breathe in. And then you exhale. So the breathing stays the same. Expansion through the rib cage. Crown of the head reaches up. Sacrum reaches down. Yes? So we just add on, nothing difficult, it's just the same thing. Continue to elongate and decompress the spine so the spine feels stronger, therefore you have more abs turning on. Once you had a chance to watch and do the video, give me a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Feel free to share this around with your friend and family. Who knows, there are people that have stiff spine and they could use this concept in their practice. As we add on to the lengthening of the spine, just to recap that last week we talked about elongation of the crown of the head, which gives you the length of your thoracic and cervical vertebrae. So now we move to the bottom, lengthening the lower spine towards the lower back. As we do footwork, the legs moves away from the abdominal, and that gives you a lot of abdominal strength and also spine length. Take your magic circle, bring it at the back of your head. First, you are going to do the legs without the upper body curl. So you're going to lengthen your leg away while you pull your abdominal in and up. And you're going to exhale, drag your leg back. Breathe in, elongate your leg out, exhale. Last round, exhale, open as you breathe in, your legs elongate away, your left leg elongates away from you, exhale, come back, inhale, elongate the left leg away from you, exhale, last round. And then exhale. Now we're ready. So as you lift your upper body up, you're going to slide your right leg away. Deep breath in. Leg goes away. Exhale. Left side. Exhale. Deep breath in. I'm already feeling shaky on my upper abs. Exhale. Left side, last round, inhale, exhale, last round on the left, exhale, back center, lower the head down, put the magic circle away. Now that you know, we are elongating the lumbar spine, sacrum, all the way towards the feet, the arms down. We're going to do hundreds like that. Crown of the head reaches up, lumbar spine, sacrum reaches away from each other. Take a deep breath in. As you exhale, that was five, legs back up. Last one, two, three, four, five. Grab the legs, lower them down. stretch the arms above the head, flex the ankles, elongate the spine all the way from crown of the head all the way to the crown, from the crown of the head all the way to the sacrum. Reach for your magic circle once again. And if you want to wear ankle weights for this particular skills, it's totally fine, and I actually advise it because your legs can anchor down as you elongate your hips and your lower back. Magic circle up, first skill, crown of the head reaches away from the sacrum. Expand the ribs, curl, exhale, flex the abs, reach forward, inhale, sacrum goes down, lumbar spine goes down, exhale, deep breath in, melt the ribs, feel the hips, the lower back elongating, exhale, breathe in. Exhale. Last two. Last round. Reach your heel, sacrum, lumbar spine away from the crown of the head. Breathe in. Exhale. And head goes down. Magic circle in the left foot. Stretch the hamstring. Flex the bottom leg down. Strong ankle. Pulse three times. And then magic circle down. Today, we'll add a new exercise called the tree. So soft ankle, soft point. Open your spine away from each other, chin to throat. Inhale, you go up, two, three, elbows high and wide. Exhale, two, three, deep breath in. Exhale. Last round. Exhale. Arms by the side, circle towards the right side. Twist the hips. Exhale. Last round. Change direction. And knee bent with your chest, slide your left leg down, bring your right foot inside your magic circle, pulse three times. Magic circle down, climb your tree, breathe in, nod the chin in, all the way to the ankle, exhale, breathe in. Exhale. Last one. Exhale. Point the foot, arms by the side. The twist is happening by lifting the right hip up. Last round. Change direction. Last round. Exhale, knee towards the chest, both knees in. Press deep, sink the lumbar spine and sacrum down. Because you're doing this, it's okay to let your spine flatten because your knees are coming towards your chest. Deep breath in through the nose. Exhale up to sitting.
We're going to grab the ankles. First, let's place the hands by the hips, lift the hips, and come close towards the heels. Hands cross the ankles, lift the feet up, shoulders are down, balance on your sit bones, behind your sit bones, and your sacrum a little bit, the bottom of your sacrum, and we're ready. Inhale, exhale. Last round. Feet down. Hands next to your pelvis. Lift and lay down on your back. Fall straight on. Okay, let's recap for a second. Lengthening the leg away from the spine to decompress the lumbar spine and sacrum. So there's no hip shifting because you are moving your legs from your spine. Right knee towards your chest. Let's go left side. Left knee towards your chest. Feel the length already in your lower back and sacrum. And then switch. Both knees in. Head down, double leg stretch, deep breath in. Exhale. Lengthen the legs away. Last round. Head goes down, legs go up, scissors. Inhale, exhale, the head goes up, crown of the head reaches up, sacrum is down, and we pulse. We exhale. Last round. Exhale, hands at the back of the head. Deep breath in through your nose. Exhale out, ribs down, point the toes, inhale. Last one. And take a break before we do the elbow to knee. So, sacrum is down again, tummy is up, rib cage open, no arch of the back, deep breath in. Exhale. Last set. Exhale. Feet down. Arm stretch. Come up for spine stretch. Sit bones down. Sacrum is reaching up towards the ceiling. Hear me out. I know I'm saying lengthening down, but I'm saying position wise before you do your spine stretch. So your sacrum is not back, it's up in line with your spine. As you inhale, the crown of the head reaches up. Then your lumbar spine tailbone is reaching down in opposition to the crown of the head. Inhale, pull the abs in, stay on your sit bones. And up, exhale. Three more counts. Exhale. Two. And exhale down.
have enjoyed the spine stretch today. So with that, my concentration was getting my sacrum and lower back down, gave me a little deeper lower abs and staying on my sit bones here and fighting not to grip the bum, gave me a lot of length. This is great for me. So, okay, open leg rocker. Grab your ankles. So now the sacrum, you are sitting slightly on the bottom of your sacrum. So this will be sitting completely on your sacrum, and this is a little bit at the bottom of your sacrum, between your sacrum and your sitting bones. Coccyx, yep. Okay, so grab your ankles. Continue to feel the crown of the head reaching away from the sacrum. Tummy is up, shoulders are down. And we go. And we exhale. Oops. Oh, different. Last two. And lower the feet down. I was saying different because I had a different awareness totally today from the way I was thinking, where is my sacrum in space? Where am I coming back on top of what? How am I not hunching my back and do all this and, you know, all the other skills? So it felt different because then I was able to lift my shoulder blades up a little, because otherwise sometimes I over-round a little bit on the thoracic spine. I feel it for myself. So that was different. Okay. Corkscrew. Three hands position, either on your mat dowel or on your towel if you have Cadillac, or grab your mat. And if all these, you know, if you have a really strong anchored shoulders, arms down. I'm going to start in a different way. So sacrum down, legs up, deep breath in, pick the tailbone and the sacrum up. Exhale. Circle the legs from the right to the left. You don't have to go that big. Exhale. Once your sacrum touch the mat, you do your single leg circle. And you roll. Last round. And release your shoulder blades, your ribs, open leg rocker, up and down. All right. Once you get in the role of how you stay connected, mat becomes easier. I know, it takes time and all this, but I promise you, I just felt it right now on that if I didn't let go and stayed in my connection, it was easy to just come back up. So anyway, something to think about. So, sit bones out of the way, arms up. Twist to the left, exhale. Last round. And then legs together, swing around, lay down on your forehead, legs, pubic bone down, hands down for swan dive. Press on your hands close to your ribs, long feet so you don't have any cramp when you swan dive. Deep breath in through your nose, lift your ribs, your top, and And exhale.
Bend your elbows and lower your body down. Deep breath in.
Exhale.
Last round.
And ready for swan dive. Exhale.
Last round, and stretch back right away into single leg kick, double leg kick.
And we go one, twice, one, twice. Breathe in. Exhale. Exhale. Stretch your arms forward.
Circle your arms around, bring your hands on top of your bra. So, sacrum reach down towards your heels. Crown of the head reaches away from your sacrum. Three kick as you keep this alignment. Deep breath in. Exhale.
Last round.
Deep breath in, lengthen.
Hands under your shoulders, come back. Turn around for shoulder bridge one like we did last week. Lay down on your back, palms down, shoulders down, feet hip distance apart. You feel your sacrum down. You exhale. Then you inhale, you peel your sacrum, your spine, slowly, one vertebra at a time, and your ribs come up. You feel like your body weight rolls on top of your shoulders, the back of your shoulders, and when you exhale, you stay on your arms. You can even lengthen your arms forward as you articulate your spine down. Deep breath in, sacrum first. You continue to inhale and you exhale. Soften your sternum, your rib cage, your whole lower back, and your sacrum. Deep breath in. On top of your shoulders, palms down, exhale. Last round, inhale. Exhale. And then knees towards your chest. Come up to sitting for side leg kicks. Stack your legs on top of each other. Hands at the back. Top leg up to hip height. Inhale. Double kick. Exhale. Remember, you're keeping your ribs in. And you're letting your leg move and elongate your spine, hamstring, hip flexor. Last round. And then you turn out top. Exhale. One more. Reverse. Breathe in. Last round. And exhale. Turn on your belly for grasshopper. Push, go back, change side. Both hands at the back of your head, tummy up towards your spine, lengthen, ribs in. And we go, one, two, and one, two, and. Even when you're allowing your leg to go back, you're not arching, keeping your abs in. Last round, exhale, back, back, and up.
reverse and breathe in. And release, turn on your back for teaser. Continue with the first variation. Arms by your side, squeeze your legs with each other. So lumbar spine, sacrum are going towards the feet. Crown of the head is reaching away from your lumbar spine and sacrum. Deep breath in. Exhale. Deep breath in. Exhale. Ready for the variation. Three. Eyes at the toes, exhale. And then up, and then down. New exercise last week, can-can. Come up to sitting. Bring your elbows down, palms down. You're on your toes, ankle, knees, inner thighs all squeezed together, chest up without sticking the ribs out. We inhale, one, two, three. Think of your lower back, sacrum lengthening away. Exhale, come back. One, two, three. Last round. And left, right, left, stretch, come back, and turn for swimming. Now continue to apply sacrum away from crown of the head. Deep breath in. Right arm, left leg, and we go. And push up into seal, and then seal into push-ups. Clap for three. One, two, three. And two, three. Last round. As you cross your ankles, come up. And as we do push-up, tailbone sacrum reaches down, arms rise up. Exhale. Walk forward, hands under your shoulders, reach your heels back, sacrum back, crown of the head reaches up, and we go. And then pike up. Great work. Put this new skill into practice, and I'll see you next week. Stay consistent. Keep practicing. This is how you see all those beautiful changes happening in your body, in your mind, and in your strength. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you next time.